What do you put in it? You put olive oil, tomato, potato, oregano, celery.
Thank you.
cinnamon.
Alright guys, I have my fresh durian over here. Nice, nice, nice. Change the oil. Hi. Durian.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This time all are those 20.
That's it. It's not the same durian, huh? It's the different. I'm gonna try. Okay.
What happened to me?
Yeah, filming my daily life. Wow. Have a good day, huh?
You're doing vlog.
Huh?
You're doing
vlog. Yeah, YouTube.
What's your name?
Charlie. Finding.
Charlie.
Yeah, you wanna find me?
Oh,
all right. Have a good day, huh? Alright guys, I bought expensive fruit, of course a durian, jackfruit, and some coconut water, so I'm gonna try it for you guys. The whole bill was 50 bucks, so let's go see it. Of course guys, gonna take the bus. It's a Sunday evening, so there's still a lot of people doing their groceries. Maxi is a nice one. You can find good price for all your products, fruits, vegetables, milk, eggs. So I like to go to Maxi as well. But for Asian grocery, I like to go to Futai, which is in the mall that you saw earlier, Plaza Kodenej. That's where I grew up. Yep. Let's go try the fruits. Alright guys, today is a special episode. I'm gonna try durian from Montreal. It's not made in Montreal of course, but you can see the price over here. First, I have the durian from a Asian grocery, 10 bucks for 500 grams over here. Here I have another one on special, is the Muntong Thai durian. So it's from Thailand. 500 gram durian from Thailand, 20 bucks. And now of course I have some durian, 15 bucks for how old this. So let's try it. Let's try the king fat durian I think first. Right, right. Hard to open. Shit. Oh, it's well run. Damn it. Oh, I can smell it. Big piece. Of course, I'm gonna eat with my hand. I have no fork. But look at this. The smell is strong already. Let's get a closer look. Alright, one piece. Gonna wash my hands first. Hand sanitizer. No more. Shit. Alright. First bite. Ooh, look how tender it is. It's gonna melt in my mouth for sure. Oh, it's creamy. Wow, sweet, creamy, and flavorful. This one is from the special grocery. It's not the one from Thailand, but wow, really good. Try it. Look at this. It has a special smell. Wow. I'm gonna take another big bite. This. Look how it's melting. Oh, sweet. Some part is sweeter than the other, but wow. Special taste. All right. Overall, 9.5 and 10. Let's try the Thailand one now. Oh, so well wrapped. Gosh. Gosh. In the meantime, you can watch. Gosh. Alright. Let's taste the smell first. Let's put this one aside. Look at this, guys. Beautiful, right? So let's do a smell test first. The aroma is stronger than the other one. So this one is the Thailand one, the Muntong durian. 20 bucks for 500 grams. Let's try. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's melting as well. Oh my goodness. Oh. Wow. The flavor is more rich than the other one. It's sweet, creamy, tender, but it has a rich flavor, and it seems like I don't know, because of the good water in Thailand, I don't know, it's come from afar. It's really good. Oh gosh. Oh, it's sweet. I would eat this with sticky rice. It's gonna go perfectly. Oh my goodness. Fresh durian. I think I'm gonna mix some ice cream with this. I don't know. Alright. So guys, do you think it's worth it? For this, 10 bucks. And for this, 20 bucks. Thailand one, local one. Tell me guys. So have a good day. Oh my goodness. How do I close the lid now? Smell is gonna be so strong until I get home. It's gonna be unbearable. No idea how to close it. No idea how to close the lid. So what I'm gonna do is wrap it. One on the other, like this.